So with me is Brandon Berlingeri with Air Tindy. He's a first officer on the Dash 7. Brandon, can you tell us about the role of the aircraft in Yellowknife and what you guys are doing here this summer?
Yeah, the Dash 7's built in the 70s in downtown Toronto. Its role in Yellowknife is chartered aircraft, lots of mining industries, and private charters to remote destinations. The aircraft is a stall aircraft, which means it's made for short field takeoffs and landings. So we really utilize that in the Northwest Territories and also here in BC, which it does fishing charters for Muncha camps here, Bella Bella and Denny Island.
This is your second summer here?
This is our second summer in Vancouver and first year at the air show.
So when you do the fishing charters out of YVR, what do they typically look like? How many passengers?
We can go all the way up to 46 passengers or whatever the customer wants pretty much. But 46, we can max the payload out of this aircraft to any short strip. So that's why the customers love us.
So the short strips that you're going to north of here, they're gravel and unpaved?
Here in BC, actually, we go to two paved strips. Denny Island's much smaller than Bella Bella, but in Northwest Territories, it's mainly operates on all gravel strips.
Right. And then in Yellowknife, you're doing both sked work as well as charter?
This aircraft, no, it's just mostly a chartered aircraft, so our customers are mainly mining and explorations.
Okay. Now, it's famous for being stall, short takeoff and landing. So what is your approach speed? Is it down to 80 knots?
Yeah, it can be as low as actually in the 70 knot region, with 45 flaps.
Wow.
Which we operate in for our stall procedures.
Wow. And what's your cruise speed on the aircraft?
Our cruise speed, we usually get about 160 knots indicated airspeed.
Okay.
On a good day, it'd be about 220 ground speed.
Great. Well, thank you very much, Brandon. That was fantastic information, and we're looking forward to this weekend.
Yeah.
Thank you.